gazed in the sky, endowed with power, so when they faced with a trial, they would not cower, not faint, not bow or about face. Be his mouthpiece even when under attack, and do outreach, cause Jesus is coming for
you. Yeah, you see that lightning flash, you hear that thunder roll, can't wait to Christ back. This song should come for those who walk the righteous path, who had it love with those. This ain't the Christ, relax. Yeah, when that trumpet blows, when that trumpet blows, yeah, when that trumpet blows, when that trumpet blows, yeah, when that trumpet blows, when that trumpet blows, yeah, when that trumpet blows. This ain't the Christ, relax. Yeah, when that trumpet blows.
Yeah, first is the visitation, can't be cavalier. Then is the tribulation, trouble and despair. Don't underestimate this, there are several layers. The great tribulation goes on for 7 years. The first half is cool, emphatic cheers. The second half is cruel, sadness and tears. Armageddon, man, all of heaven is gathered there. Christ on his white horse in his battle gear against the Antichrist. He's an imposter, fresh on the scene, just seasoned to prosper. Then he'll turn his back goodbye to the beast and the prophet. And Satan's chained by the angels with keys that are locked. It's, yeah, everything will change. Peace in every barrel, the final link in chain. In pristine apparel, you know the king will reign and take over the world like Pinky in the Brain.
Yeah, you hear that like a flash, you hear that thunder roll. Can't wait to Christ back, this song should come to those who walk the righteous path, who had it love with those. This ain't the Christ, relax. Yeah, when that trumpet blows, when that trumpet blows, yeah, when that trumpet blows, when that trumpet blows, yeah, when that trumpet blows, when that trumpet blows, yeah, when that trumpet blows. This ain't the Christ, relax.
Rule for 1,000 years, rule the entire sphere. He can do it alone, rule solitaire. But instead, Christ the pool on the Father's heirs, and we'll help like a group of volunteers. Yeah, to forward his will and keep it at the center like Boozer and Dolan Bear. Yeah, since the curse has been removed and the Christ is being viewed, and the feud is out of here. 4,000 years, what a pivotal stage. Everything will fall under his visible reign. No flaws, no flaws in our physical frames. Everything will be back to original state. Peace will prevail between man and God, between man and beast, until Abaddon will bring dark to the light like a tennis line, and try to overthrow Christ one last time. But he will not win, no, he will lose. Christ will drop him, then he'll reboot the heavens and the earth. Everything's new. The city's walls and ghost streets will be see-through. A tree of healing for the nations, we will eat the fruit. No sun, no stars in the green room, just the glory of God in his people. No pain, no sorrow, no evil. No death, no tomorrow, no greed, dude. No shame, no boredom, no seas blue. Dear Lord, I don't know when I'ma see you, but I can't wait, and I pray that it'll be soon.